What's up, everyone? Welcome back. So, I was having a little bit of trouble last video, as I'm sure you guys saw if you actually watched last video. It didn't go so well, because, you know, it's hard to defeat an enemy that you literally can't do any damage to. So, that was a bit frustrating, as I'm sure you guys can imagine. Kind of sucked ass. So now my idea is just to work on everyone's revelation flows, and I'm actually going to switch up my party a little bit, see if that actually helps. Maybe if a different character has some kind of other attack or something, I don't know, that can get through these guys' shields, because nothing is working right now, and it is frustrating. So I'm just going to try to upgrade all this shit. Alright, so Jaster's good for now. So yeah, I know this is a little bit tedious right now, but it is a necessary thing if I am ever to discover how to actually beat this game. Besides, it's been a while since I've gone through and really done this for any of the characters that actually aren't, you know, just the ones in my party. Like I said, I want to try to switch up my party and see if anyone else has, you know, any kind of attack that might work to break these guys' shields or whatever. Because I am out of ideas already. to be fair, my only idea is ever just to, just, you know, brute force. It's always my idea. Doesn't always work, but, you know, as seen in last video, it didn't work so well. But other than that, I really have no ideas. So, there's not really much to do there. I might want to use him. Okay, I think I have an idea, actually, of what I can do here. I'm gonna switch out Digo. Simon here. He still has his level 1 flamethrower, though. So this might not be the best call, but... at the same time... the only idea I've got. So I'm gonna save the game because I just did all that work. Yeah, sorry, I know that was a bit tedious, but sometimes that's just how it is. Okay. Now, let's do this. Wait, hang on.
Borba, I hope he's safe.
Damn it. Alright, yeah, let's head down here. Get this going.
What's the military doing?
Alright. Damn it, I was hoping that would work. Wow. Looks like it didn't work, though. Alright, well, this idea went up in smoke. Alright, come get some, you sons of bitches.
It's up to you now.
Yeah, okay. So that idea didn't work. There's no way to get around these guys' shields, though. This is kind of shitty. Alright, well, anyway, I'm gonna go ahead and end this one here, so I'll see you guys next time. Peace out.